Oh, they all ran in the water after you. They don't like you, bro. Oh, wait, look at them. They're like, dude, they're like standing. Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Yeah. 1 second. My recording didn't work. Damn it. Okay, I'm recording.
This is just gonna be before my intro.
Oh, Jesus Christ, brother.
Oh, they broke all my lights, you cocksuckers!
Holy shit, that was a lot of them.
Yeah, they're not done.
Oh yeah, they reduced the hit points for these things too. They are building. Oh my god! Oh no, back up! Them. Oh my god, this is. Yeah, what do you think you're running to now? Huh? Not so
far. Oh, I just cut some bitch in the water.
Eat it. I had some problems.
Oh, clutch rats.
Yeah, my stamina dropped really quick. Like, more than I thought it should have.
Yeah.
Yeah, they. Oh my god, he's down.
Oh, all the right. Humanity.
Wow. Oh, another one. He's stuck. Oh, look, he's stuck. He's their pet. Oh, no, he's not stuck anymore. All right. Oh, double shot.
My game is like freezing, like.
Oh, is it? Not me.
Yeah, stuttering.
Nobody's put meat on this new rack we have at the house.
We just put it up before the. All right, I'm gonna restart mine just in case that one got messed up.
Thank you so much for joining us. This is GameEdged. I'm not joined. This is first of all, I should say for Cage. This is episode 18.
That's right.
And we're back in the forest with Pam.
Hey there.
And if, oh, we still have some mutants in the water here. What the hell? Ono?
Cool. Hello, hello.
And Bish, unfortunately, could not be here. And of course, Cage848.
What's going on, everybody? Oh,
this is a new update, of course, 0.44. And as you can see, they're not shy about jumping around now. I'm just going to try and clock him next time he does that. Come on. Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him midair. Oh, my God.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to play this. Like, it's stuttering constantly.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really bad?
Yeah. Like, annoyingly.
Do you want to log out and start over again?
Yeah, let's pause it here and we'll come back and... yeah, this is ridiculous. We'll be right back, guys. Okay, just let me know when you're ready.
All right, I'm in.
All right, guys, we're back. I went into single player, and my single player was smooth as silk, so I thought maybe it was because I was hosting. But now I came back in multiplayer, and it's been pretty good, so... It was probably just a hiccup because we had like 50 mutants attacking us all at once, or cannibals, I should say. So, yeah, so far so good. So hopefully it'll stay like this.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, I didn't get it, but I understand sometimes, you know, these things happen with the client, especially you're hosting it. So, a lot worse for you than sometimes for us.
You know what, GameEdged? Cage should have built his depot out on the other side of the house where the door is.
Yeah, that's why I was on the right side, eh?
Right. Yeah.
Well, he likes to hang left.
Well, where were you, Johnny, come lately last week when I was building it?
I did tell you that.
We did tell you that.
I don't remember that.
Because we have the door out there and everything, and we're going to put a patio up or something.
It's killed our oysters. There's no more oysters now because he put the structure there. It's all gone. God.
You guys are such babies. You want a bottle? Jesus.
Yes.
Well, you can't have oysters.
You can't have
oysters.
As a matter of fact,
you can't have that either.
I don't mind going back there, reverting. This time. Taking it easy, chilling, doing nothing. Sure, I'll do it. No problem. Okay, there's oysters on the outside now, Pam.
Okay.
Yeah, it's actually they've been pushed outside. I don't know if that's part of the game structure or not.
There's a underwater. There's like a little mound, and they've always been on that sort of little area there.
We're a cage building.
To the left here.
We need more meat, guys.
Yeah, I know.
I'll come and get some oysters.
There's like berries out there for days. Just grab some berries. Did you ever get a berry pouch?
I have a berry pouch, but my berry pouch is full.
Yeah. Eat the berries, they're better anyway. Because you get the water too.
Yeah, those berries
are life-saving. You don't get an eat animation, but.
Oh, yeah, it takes away from everything, brother.
Well,
my whole life gets.
What am I just supposed to think that I magically ate the berries?
Yes. They're small, so you don't shove in your face. You don't have to look down at what you're doing.
I don't know how you eat berries, but that's why I eat berries.
I don't go and look down there. I'm fine. I just shove my mouth.
I like to throw the berries up in the air and catch them in my mouth.
All right. More wood, guys. More wood.
More wood. All right.
That's what I'm doing. I don't know what those lazy Canadians are up to.
We got a second story to finish.
They're probably playing hockey or something.
Oh, nice.
Get out here and cut down some trees, dog.
Nice. Nice.
I've been watching a lot of Thug Notes, so I guess I'm going to be talking like that for a while.
Well, Thug Notes? What's that?
I'll tell you in a sec. I got some friends here.
Oh, you got friends?
You guys.
How come we got bone armor?
You guys done fucked up.
How did you get bone armor? Where are the bones? The cage went out further. We still have log sleds out here. I just walked all the way out here and I just realized.
There's like 50 of them right outside our base at the end of the.
I think I left one out here though.
Yeah, you did. I'm just filling it. I just find log sleds. I fill them. That's what I do.
We do. Do that all day.
So anyway, Thug Notes is, it's, you ever go to that YouTube channel I told you about called Wisecrack?
Yeah, I went to see a couple of them, yeah.
Yeah, you should go there and watch them all because they're awesome. One of the shows they have is called Thug Notes, where like this like gangster dude like reads like books, like classic literature books, and explains them and like does analysis on them and stuff, and it's really funny. And he talks in like a gangster like you know, speech pattern, but I'm pretty sure he's like just a normal guy, you know, like, but he does it just
here. I guess, I'm bringing you a lot of comedy.
Where's that coming from?
What's that?
Some serious screaming going on.
I don't hear anything.
Oh my god.
I hear it. I'm leaving.
What the hell? Where is he? All right. Well, I'm hearing voices.
I heard it.
Oh no! Sickness is contagious. Keep away from the norms. Stop. Keep Ono away from the normal people.
It's not stopping.
It's bad.
You hear it too?
Yep. I'm leaving.
There's no one here.
There's nothing there, guys.
I'm in the camp. Got some flares here.
There's nothing. Don't burn down the house. There's nothing there. Quick, no. Pam! Burn down the house! They're in the house!
Oh, they are here.
Maybe they're still in the water by the bridge.
Well, that was a phantom shot for me. All right.
No, I was taking Game Edge of Sled, and I got all the way out there, and I heard what he heard, and I left.
Oh, you done wrong there, brother.
I can hear him all the way out here on the island.
Uh-oh. I done wrong. Energy. Thank you.
Freaking save this guy.
I love when they run into the rock. Oh, it's so funny. There we go.
We have to go way too far for wood, man. This sucks.
Well, it should be regrow if you actually type in regrow properly.
I did. Just, you know, we cut down so many trees.
Yeah, every time we sleep, we're supposed to get like one tree, I guess.
No, 10%.
10%, yeah.
Right. Well, now, we destroyed all the things before. Yeah, and like trunks, then I was destroying them because I was trying to cut down trees, and they weren't really trees. They were just stumps. I didn't know because they looked like trees.
Here I am just killing. Oh, wow. That's a nice animation. Wow, that guy went down hard.
Out of the way, whew. Deer.
I think they lowered the amount of hits he takes for the rock now, because holy shit. He took a lot more hits than usual.
Well, it's a rock.
All right, here's a... Well, no, but I'll go clock you with a rock and tell me how many hits it takes.
Well, you're not going to hit it like a standing human being fighting with you with a rock. Maybe when they're on the ground, you can crush their head with it, but...
Here's the script for the forest. For the camp. They have a script here. That's it. Some flares. That's another.
Don't worry, Pam. I'll cut story. Down. I'll cut down the trees.
We got marshmallows. You guys want marshmallows? The other ones are stabbed into this guy's back. I've never seen that before. Have you ever seen that? They have actually marshmallows on a stick and the rest of them are... Is that his ass? Oh, no. It's in his head now. Okay, so that's his new head. Okay, that's cool.
Did you say he's got his head in his ass?
Well, it's two of them, and they look like the marshmallows were the sticks were all stuck into his ass, but look, it ends up being his head. Oh, we got more people. You brought friends? No? Where are you going to, honey? You're going too far. Man, they can run so fast. I feel like I'm being dragged into a trap right now.
Well, don't follow him.
I'm so desperate to see Virginia. I'm so desperate to see Virginia. I'll do anything right now.
Date, huh?
Been a long time. I really missed him. No, she's gone, man. She's long gone.
So you have to start a new game in your single player world or what?
Yeah, well, some people are saying they're seeing them, and there's a lot of, even because I didn't believe, they sent out pictures of it, and yeah, it looks like it's for reals. It's, the restart might be needed for to actually see mutants right now.
See, that's so that's what I love about Imperion, man. In Imperion, you just save your build and you just start your new world.
Yeah. That would be cool if actually you could do that here too, but
yeah. Well, Imperion's like a high tech game. It kind of makes more sense. It wouldn't make much sense in the forest.
But the forest would be, yeah, exactly. I kind of like to start fresh anyways.
You should be able to draw blueprints, though, you know, for your house or something, maybe?
Yeah, that's true.
You know, that's the way people build stuff in real life. They don't just start building shit randomly and just say, oh, all right, that's good. No, they draw blueprints and stuff and, you know, engineers and all that.
That means allowing for modifications and stuff, or store, the actual store itself. I think that's a problem they have with this... unfortunately, the developers, they don't seem to want to progressively give hold to the modders.
Is that just because it's in early access, or do you think they're never going to do it?
I don't think they're ever going to do it.
See, that's... I don't understand that. Like, I'm sure there were reasons, and it's their game, but that doesn't make any sense to me, because like, all it does is that add longevity to your game. It's going to have people playing it for longer.
Oh, yeah. You can have so much fun with this. I don't get it. Right, we also have the stick skin, eh? The skin rack we have to put up, too. It's true.
Was it a new update? Because I didn't look. Skin rack.
Yeah. Well, a skin rack, and also the memory leaks. There were, you know, so serious memory leaks we had. Yeah.
Yeah. They've had a few good updates in a row.
Your treehouse is now. They remove the. You can actually, when you actually put up a treehouse, you can press R when you're standing in front of it, and it removes the ropes. You can actually just do regular bridges between each other, or you can have rope without rope.
Well, those are tree platforms. Which, I mean.
Yep, or just tree houses too. You can do it.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, nice. Like I said, they've had a. I don't expect every update to be, you know, stick log sleds. You know, but like, they've had a few good updates in a row. I'll give them this bug fix and nothing really cool in an update. That's fine. It was you got to do bug fixes, so you know you got to do that.
A lot of people couldn't play the game.
Really?
Yeah, there were a lot of people out.
Okay, never mind. That sucks.
Yeah. No. So this is actually, I guess, needed.
No. Yeah, it's fine.
You have bonfires on?
I didn't light that. I didn't light that. I'm guessing Ono lit it.
Virginia.
I lit it.
There you go.
It was, I threw a body on it.
You heard it here. Ono's lit.
That's right.
I miss Virginia. You gotta find one mutant today. Come on. This is what our goal is, to see one mutant pop out. Let's light them all.
Hey, Ono, do you go on Twitter a lot, or do I follow you? You follow me? I don't know.
I'm not really on Twitter.
No. Yeah. Well, that Team Rowlett chick, freaking put two pictures of herself with like Canadian flag tattoos or something, and like some Canadian shirt she's wearing.
Yeah.
Like, I did not like what I was seeing.
I love her.
I did not like what I was seeing.
I love her.
I'm going to have to take a look.
She grabbed a maple syrup, her Canadian shirt, and a poutine.
Yeah, yeah. And then she has she had like a drawing of a maple leaf on her wrist.
Yep. She gone all out, man.
Nice.
Yeah. Have you ever seen the picture she's done? Like, you never saw any of her pictures then, huh?
No.
You got to get on Twitter, man. She did like, she's done about a dozen pictures of us in the forest.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, like stick figures. And they're freaking hilarious.
Yeah, they're good.
Oh, let's take a look.
You know, I should probably grab those off there and do like some YouTube video showing them off.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah, she's worked hard on it.
Yeah, that'd be hilarious. Why not? They were really freaking funny. I want to see more shit like that. And like today, like some kid, I don't know if it was a kid, but some dude was like, messaged me on Twitter, or not messaged me, but tweeted at me. They found calipers. It was day one.
No, oh, yeah.
And they found calipers. I was like, "You son of a bitch!" And of course, I figured out how to do GIFs on Twitter now. So I'm just going crazy with those. I do Office GIFs and The Simpsons and, you know, whatever.
Yeah, I saw that. I appreciate that.
I love Games for Kicks when like me and you were fighting over the Canada thing, and he just did the one of someone eating popcorn, and he was like, "Continue."
This is good. Keep it going.
Yeah, that was hilarious.
Yeah, he's good. He's a good lad.
I'll take a look.
You definitely should, man. It's funny.
Especially the fan art.
Because I think Twitter's like, really good. I think Twitter's more entertaining than even Facebook at times. Like I guess it depends on what I'm looking for that day or what the mood I'm in. But like, Twitter's really freaking fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
It's more spontaneous.
Yeah.
Instant interaction. Interaction.
I really hate their character limit though. Like, I understand the idea for character limit. I think they should like double it though.
Have really long ones.
That's not really long.
Pam, come and see this. You want to see this? The skin rack? It's on the balcony.
Okay, I'm coming.
But a maximum of 15. Deer's in the middle.
Oh, cool.
And rabbits on the right, I think, and whatever, each one of them. So you can do five. Actually, you know, lizards on the right, and then.
Oh, cool.
But it's 5, 5, 5. So you can actually stockpile them.
So how do you put them up?
Yeah. You just go up to it and you press C. You can pick one up and then pick up those ones and put it back on. We'll see.
Are they just decoration?
Just press E when you go up to it.
Are they just decoration?
No, you can actually just stockpile your things.
Oh,
your
it's a stockpile skins? Thing. Okay, cool.
Yep.
Oh.
That makes sense because, like, you know, you need 4 rabbit skins for the bed, but you can't even hold them all, so.
How do you put them in your hand?
Nothing, you just go up to it if you'll see it E show up.
There's an E. What I'm saying is I've got one to put up there.
Yep, you don't need to. You just walk up to it and press E. You don't need to even put it in your hands.
Oh, so the one I have in my inventory, I don't have to put in my hand or anything?
Nope. The only thing you have to go to separate ones, so this one I think is rabbit, that one is lizard, and this one in the middle is deer, so it's 5, 5, 5.
There we go, I put the rabbit up. There we go, cool.
So it separates each one, so left is rabbit, middle is deer, and right is lizard.
Lizard, yeah.
Total 15.
Now we need food.
Food.
Get the skin. We need food.
Well, here you need oysters. Want some oysters or?
Yeah, I'll take some oysters. Hold on, let me go put these logs down.
Oh. Cage is just like.
Gotta put some logs here.
Stockpiling the shit. Did you finish your little? Home Depot or Cage Depot?
Getting there. It ain't gonna be finished for a while. It's the walls and
thank
the roof.
You.
I don't even know how I'm gonna build it inside.
Well, you just need a.
Actually, can't. See, you're right about not being able to make walls that are shorter. I want to just make posts, you know?
Yep.
I want to just be able to make a freaking post.
Stop. Stopping us. That's why I kept on saying, devs, just stop telling us what we can or cannot do. Just let us build. That's all I'm asking. I'm not hating. It's just
there must be developing reason. Like, there's a reason for that. I'm sure they're not just like, what would their purpose be to say, I don't want you to be able to make like a. All right. So for you guys that don't know what we're talking about, I'm going to show you right now. All right. So, maybe not.
But they allow it with rocks and other things. There's some components you can do it. So. You're like, wait, why can I do that?
There's a few people up here. Only 3?
Right, need help?
Only 3, I like my odds. Oh, 4? Never mind.
5? 10?
I only see 4.
No? Okay. Are they big ones or small ones?
No, they're small ones, but they're
normal.
They feel... normal. But he just knocked his buddy over.
The animations, when you're hitting them, it seems to fly really fast now. You see them.
Yeah, they feel a little bit different.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, he just fucked your world up, bro. Get him.
Took out that.
I got no I got no stamina.
I gotta take my rock out. Let me take my balls out.
I think something's been done to stamina.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah, stamina is really messed up.
Yeah, they lowered also all the hit points, especially from the. Also, all your hit points here, they actually lowered everything from like bridges, anything you may build. Everything's been lowered. They're testing that out, I guess. So things break a lot easier.
Well, yeah, I mean, considering they cannot break my wall in my single player world, I don't really have a problem. No, they can't. Not in my world.
Still one coming up at you.
Unless they just stop trying. But I don't know why they would stop trying. I'm behind the wall.
Oh my god. He got messed up.
In my single player world, I ignore them. And they just sit outside my wall the whole night. And I ignore them.
Yeah, but have you done it since this newest update?
Well, yeah, I mean, but like I said, before the update, they could... I'm sorry, I'm saying they can't break my walls, because I have not seen it. Unless they're just giving up. I don't know why they would give up, though. I mean, they know I'm back there. Maybe because I'm so far back from behind the wall, they don't recognize me anymore?
They
I don't
might
know.
Not.
They're still
no,
yelling.
No, they can climb.
They still
now
yell, though.
Up. Don't climb up, and now, as Hello? You record, you'll see there this week, they climb up.
Well, they can get over my walls sometimes, but not, like, all of them. And if, like, if only one guy comes over my walls, that's, like, Christmas for me. Well, guess what? You're fucking dead, because if it's one-on-one, you got no chance.
Oh, nice. Ooh, blue flowers. More flowers. Especially early on. More flowers. Because it's the only way I'm keeping myself alive here. Holy shit. I'm down on aloe big time. Holy crap.
That's a big deal for you. You love your aloe.
Well, it's keep me alive. You know, life, not death.
Well, if you had bone armor, you wouldn't need it.
Well, if you shared some bone armor,
it would be nice. Hey, there's like 15 corpses back in town. Go cook them up.
Well, that was your job. You guys were like psycho ones.
My job? I'm cutting down trees, man. Pam's yelling at me, cut down trees, get food, and hurry it up. Doing everything I can.
Yeah, come on.
Oh no, burn those bodies, will you?
Trees? I'm burning bodies right now.
Yes, sir.
I just threw another body on the barbie.
Also, make a not to sound like ordering or anything, but could you please make a bone basket? I think it's called
bone basket.
Yeah, it's like bone. I think it's called the bone basket. You can put the bones in it, store up the bones, and you got plenty of sticks over there. So,
good job. That was very Canadian of you. Very Canadian of you.
Thank you, my good sir.
Very Canadian view. That was very, very polite. Oh, shit.
Just trying to figure out where I want to put it.
Hmm. Right now, this is where the mutants should attack. Come on. Oh, but they added sounds, too. That's new.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that.
That's creepy as shit. Holy crap. This game just evolves. As long as they work on the audio too, that's a main aspect of this game, especially the darkness. Oh, I think it scares the shit out of you.
Uh oh.
What?
I got buddies.
Oh yeah, really? They're nice buddies.
It's only one. Really, one?
Oh, you what just are you, one, what are you crazy? One gray one.
What are you? What are you thinking?
I don't have enough stamina to run one way over the bridge. That's weird.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, because we run more than you, so we're building up our athleticism.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I used to be able to run both ways on the bridge without running out of stamina, and I can't even run all the way in one direction without running out.
Really? I mean, I do see it dropping.
I wonder if it reset. I don't think it would.
No, I don't think they reset it. I know they're tinkering with, what was it, the stamina for... The usage of the spear. That's it, the spear issue.
Everybody loves the spear. I don't even use the damn thing.
They did tinker with it. They won't love it now because it actually takes stamina. Uh-oh. The reason why I loved it. What, you got trouble? Big boys, small boys?
They're...
Medium.
Give me a count. Give me a count.
No, it's good. There were two of them. They're dead.
Oh, the one ran, third ran one. Past me. Yeah, he ran right past me. That's nice.
Christ,
nice visuals.
Bro, I'm trying to freaking cut down trees, you punk ass bitch. Leave the fuck alone.
Don't forget the food.
That's it. Your fucking head's coming off, you piece of shit.
Don't forget the food as you're cutting off the guy. Just grab some legs and arms and.
No. Rabbit and lizard and that sort of food.
I think you guys are right. Jeez, my stamina went down pretty fast just pushing the log sled.
Yep.
Yeah.
Something going on there.
Oh, thank God for those blue flowers.
Well, it's nice that they gave us the stamina plus thing before they nerfed the stamina, at least.
Oh, shit! My God, I just came back in from, I was looking, I'm making some, crafting some stuff, and all of a sudden, this guy jumps out at me. Where the hell?
Game just got to clean out his underwear.
Yeah, pretty much, man. That just jumped out of nowhere. He's underneath the water again. God damn it. And he's breaking our bridge. Yeah, he's destroying our bridge. Okay, come here. Follow me. I'm right here. You want Pam? She's right over there. Come here. There you go. Oh, it's a big gray one too. It's like catching fish. Okay, now that it's gone wild though.
Yeah, it's definitely the it's definitely these guys that are freezing me because I'm starting to freeze again.
They're actually not reacting properly either here. He goes running in circles. I'll get rid of him. So gray mutant problems, that's not good.
Oh, the fucking stuttering, seriously.
All right, he's down. Cook him up, Bono.
What?
Let's cook him
up.
Oh,
the bonfire's up on the hill there.
Oh, why you make it so far from the bone basket?
Just put the corpses in a pile and hit them with the axe on fire.
Oh, is that how you do it?
Well, you can do it that way, too. It's probably easier.
Or Molotov cocktails.
I just think there's something cool about throwing them on a bonfire.
But it's definitely easier. Here we go.
Here, let's pass the night since we're... This is the end of the video anyway. Why don't you take us out, episode 18.
All right. Thank you so much, guys, for joining us. Whoa, Bambi. What the hell? Thank you so much for joining us again, guys. And don't forget to hit the like button if you really liked it. And again, watch as you watch Cage and taking up a body over there. There we go, with the legs. It's interesting. So thank you again for Pam.
Night-night.
Ono, Koho.
Bye-bye.
KJ48.
I don't know who the genius is that burned the bodies was putting them on the wooden platform, but that's not going to work. See you later, guys.
That was me.
Peace out. Later.
On the flip side.
Bye.